I do research on lightning in North and South America in a place called Catatumbo in the Lake Maracaibo Basin. It has been shown for years now that this is the place on the planet with the highest frequency of lightning per square kilometer. Lightning is so common here that it has a proper name, Catatumbo lightnings. Earlier this year, our team published a paper in which we analyzed the impact of different climate drivers, like El Niño or the local winds, on lightning activity in this region. We were able to identify the key physical variables that could be used to forecast if we're going to have above normal or below normal lightning activity in this region. These forecasts are finally possible because we have now almost 20 years of lightning satellite data that we can actually use to train our models. What we found is that the different climate drivers, the different effects of the climate drivers could be summarized in terms of what the local winds do. In particular, something that we call the Maracaibo Basin low-level jet. This is basically winds that are blowing from the Caribbean to the southern part of the Lake Maracaibo Basin from the surface to the base of the cloud. And doing so, they are transporting moisture and then helping to produce this thunderstorm and then lightning. The moisture availability changes along the year. So in January, we don't have a lot, so there is not a lot of lightning. And then in September, October, we have a lot of moisture. These winds are helping to produce a lot of lightning. So we were able to identify the best predictor. And actually, we were able to show that this predictor has like twice the predictive power than other traditional physical variables. Our results are being used right now by the Center for Scientific Modeling in Venezuela, one of the components of our research team, for this early warning system for lightning called CVGILA. And this information is really important for decision makers because it helps to save life and also it sells millions of dollars to the oil and gas industry.